Ito na siguro ang pinakasulit na buffet na napuntahan ko. Hi guys, andito tayo ngayon sa Vikings Luxury Buffet. Ito ang store hours nila. Unahin muna natin ang pinakamahal na dish para masulit ang bayad. Everything was good except for the chicken because it was a little bit dry. Next, sushi and sashimi naman tayo. Wow, nahiya pa sila at iniwan nila ang last piece of salmon. Super daming choices talaga. Plus, may tempura pa sila. Masarap ang tempura pero makapal ang breading. Mukhang hindi fresh ang salmon. Next, salad naman tayo. Masarap ang salad because my girlfriend made it for me. Hindi ko alam kung saan nakakuha ng shrimp ang girlfriend ko, but the shrimp was juicy and fresh. Next, fruits naman tayo. The fruits were sweet and fresh, except for the orange na medyo maasim. Finally, desserts naman tayo. May mga cakes, ice cream, halo-halo, sticky rice, pichi-pichi, kutsinta, churros, crepe, candies, and donuts. Grabe, dami kong kinuha, like legit, kumuha ko ng tig-isa sa lahat. Sulit na sulit ang bayad sa buffets kapag ako ang kumakain. The tall mango cake was soft and delicious. The tall chocolate cake on the other hand was thick and dense. The pichi-pichi was light and yummy. Sobrang asim ng raspberry mousse. Eat at your own risk na lang. Sayang, naubusan agad ako ng avocado ice cream. Pero okay lang kasi masarap din naman other flavors. DIY ang halo-halo and it was good. Chocolate overdose ka talaga kapag tinappings mo pa ang chocolate crepe with chocolate ice cream. Kaya grabe.